Hey, this is BJ from This Old Family Home, and we had a big week, and we did it all without Mommy.
This is me and my family. We live a relatively normal life. Two kids, two jobs, a dog, and a house. This is me on my last day of work as a manufacturing engineer. My last day was exciting and terrifying. 2 weeks later, we got the keys to our next major project, a house in need of major renovation. The day that I carried Jessica over the threshold started my new job. Now I look like this. And this is how Jessica and I spend many of our evenings and weekends. This is This Old Family Home.
We are recording this as we're on our way to school and we're already like 30 minutes late. And because we just, the kids were having fun last night, so I let them stay up. Don't tell anyone. And so yes, Jess was out of town last week. And she was traveling for a couple days for business, and then the rest of the time for her friend's 40th birthday, they were traveling to Belize. And I was at home jamming on the house. And so I made tons of progress on getting ready for the floors. We're going to paint those floors. The bids for refinishing them just came back too high, so we're going to paint them. It's one of those jobs that... No band-aids right now. It's one of those jobs that when you're planning it out in your head, it sounds really scary. But man, once you start doing it, it's not scary and you figure it out. You just know that I'm reclining. Okay, Bash. Yeah. I had to rough up the floors in order to get the paint to stick to it. So I rented the sander from Home Depot. Almost every job that I've done so far, I've done previously. But this was brand new and it was great. It was easy. Are you okay? And I was still painting, and that's okay, but everything is coming together. Next week, all we got to do is paint the floors. I'm going to have someone come and install the baseboards and the trim around the doors and get that painted. And then we're done. I can't believe it.
Put it back in.
I've been saying we're going to move into this third floor. I've had it about 3 weeks out, probably for the last 2 months. So now we're a week and a half out. We are getting close. All right, this is definitely the kids episode. I was doing all the duties with the kids, getting them ready for school, picking them up, or taking them to school, picking them up. It's a lot of work, but it's pretty rewarding. Going to pick them up is absolutely hilarious. They run at me screaming, "Daddy, Daddy," and it's pretty cute.
Hey, buddy. Oh, how you doing?
Good.
Hey, how you doing? How was it?
We're in.
You know what's in my backpack?
What's in your backpack?
You gotta open it.
All right, I'm headed to Panera. That's where I work while the kids are at school. I remember something else that we did last week. We got fish for our little fish pond. This fish pond has definitely been suffering. It's been neglected since we moved into this house. And I went and learned a lot. I went to PetSmart, but they also sell fish. And they kind of gave me some lessons on how to take care of a little pond.
Right. We're gonna see what she does. Look, look.
You made noodles with it in water? Just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor.
Such wonderful things around you. What are you looking for? It is pretty cool, huh?
Under the sea. Under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's better. Take it from me.
So you apparently need to add this liquid that makes the tap water safe, and you know the pond water has just been sitting there, so this apparently treats it and gets it ready for the fish. The first step is we actually need to get this their water the same temperature as the pond water. So we're gonna put the fishies into the pond for 10 minutes. But we need to shelter them from the sun, otherwise they'll burn up. The sun will burn them up. So you can use an umbrella, or I'm just gonna use my shadow. Because what happens when you go in a really hot bath or a really cold pool? How does it make you feel?
Under the sea. Nobody beats us
far. Yeah, I might need to get something else to clean that water up if we can't even see them.
So we got the fish in the water, and that was the last time we saw them. The water is nearly opaquely green, and now I started an algae treatment. Eventually the water will become clear and we'll see the fish again. Unless a bird got them or a raccoon. I don't know. We'll see. Stay tuned.
All right, well, that's about it for this week. So if you enjoyed this video or watching these kids, make sure to hit subscribe and hit the thumbs up button. That makes sure that you'll see these videos and you'll see the finished projects and you'll see the finished projects as they come out. All right, and we're getting close. All right, see ya. Bye.